Sportsmanlike manner. Off to Kendrick Ross.
into the end zone for a Junction City touchdown. Darius Dixon on for the extra point. Out of the hold, Byron Jones. And Dixon kicks away. Taken by Desmond.
Thank you.
Kennedy. And from the secondary.
Thank you.
to Grantel Kennedy. Grantel Kennedy powering the arm. Heisman Trophy is a quarterback. From Oklahoma, Sam Bradford, the winner of the Heisman Trophy.
And number 32, Nicholas Hall.
Number 14, Dart, spinning inside the 15. Hit by number 52, Trip Guest. Kadarian Ross, with the right tackle. Multiple Eagles soar in for the tackle. On the Eli Cohen, number 33. Also Donovan Gilmore.
Eli Cohen.
Thank you.
7, Nathan Holloway gets it to ball. Devin Ball, the first to make contact. Holloway again caught in the backfield.
Junction. I made the move for attention to the middle of the field. Brandon Burlsworth Foundation. He's presenting an outstanding player of the game award for tonight's contest.
We will in just say the thing.
For losses.
Game appearance.
Taking your pictures. This award goes to a defensive player. He finished with 6 unassisted tackles, 10 total tackles, 5.5 sacks. He is a 6'2", 285-pound junior, number 54. Attendance tonight, 3,900
Holloway and 4A. Charles
Boston in 3A, Pulaski Academy in 5A.
I don't know.
Lake Hamilton in 6A.
I just saw you race at the Barry and Ross
champions for 2008.
Yeah, what? I mean, come on, man. What kind of, I mean, just an awesome feeling.
Oh, man, it is, you know.
Not be able to do a whole lot,
and all of a sudden, you know, we're able to drive
we
down
thank you for
and,
taking part.
Extra point.
Final field goal team, you know, jump out there, that thing down, Junction City 10, Ozark 8.
I can tell these kids love you. What about that crowd over there that followed you all the way up here?
I'll tell you that bunch. You know, they like us everywhere we go play a ball game, you know. Our fans are out there with us, and, you know, that's the greatest feeling, you know, when you get on off out there and you turn around and look and, you know, you see a big old sea of purple. Well, tonight we got some camo, but, you know, majority of the time you see purple and gold up there, and that's awesome what they do for us.
Congratulations on the second state championship.
Throw that thing.
They were putting good pressure on us. You know, we were still trying to get to the outside, you know, where, you know, what we do all the time. So. You know, and Desart did an outstanding job of shutting it down. So, you know, we finally had to go do something else and jump on off out in a little old trip set. And JD did an outstanding job of moving us downfield, you know. And when we came up with a good run, you know, right down there to get it all set up, I thought we got out of bounds over there, but we were close. And extra point team did a heck of a job getting out there and kicking the thing.
Did you think about going for the touchdown?
We were the whole time. Tried to throw the thing, you know, on the route, the two different routes we were running, you know, we got the short option and the deep option, just depends on who gets where, so, you know, the short guy was open both times, so we took it because they did a good job, you know, back there going deep in the secondary.
What were you thinking in the last few seconds that you were going to get it off, or what was on your
feet? I can't tell y'all what I was thinking because the cameras were right there. You know, that's another... You know, one of the little things that folks don't think about, you know, we practice that, you know, get those guys doing that all, you know, every week. That's another little old drill that we run is getting out there and kicking it. And I just didn't know if we were going to be able to, you know, get the ball down in time. But, hey, you know, we did, and it worked out good for Junction this time.
Seemed like he was kind of taking his time.
Well, you know, wanting to get out there, get set, you know, we had plenty of time because, you know, when we practice that little old drill, you know, we start with 10 anyway. And so, you know, as long as we had the linemen up there and set,